wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings, but I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear that grandfather rap. No men have heart attacks, I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Raven Zeno, an 83-year-old.
When you're with me, it's like an angel came by. Oh.
So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift me? Please don't, you'll probably fall with me and our ass will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you be all over the street like 50 Cent. You fucking punk pussy, fuck you Trump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Try to jump the Rough Riders and they cut you up, and you put Jada on a track, that's how much you suck dick in the industry. Swear that you in the streets hustling. You sit behind a fucking desk at the source butt kissing and begging motherfuckers for guest appearances. And you can't even get the clearances. Real lyricists don't even respect you or take you serious. It's not that we don't like you, we hate you, period. Talk about a midlife crisis, damn. Last week you were shaking on me, right?
And I'll never let you go.
I got my favorite girl, not feeling no pain.
Fucks with that, get on a track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictments. Fight me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he has? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl, and I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it? Pop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles, sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spending your whole paycheck to disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Oh, that's right, you should know what that's like, you're half white. Vanilla ice, spill the beans and rice, I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. She can't sue you, she wouldn't get a buck out of you, cause you're broke as fuck, you suck, you're a fucking fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, wouldn't what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you slew some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap. You'll never have no security, you'll never be famous. You'll never know what it's like to be rich. Life's a bitch, ain't it, brainy? Here, let me break this shit down in layman's terms for you, just to make sure that you can understand it. Some candidates ain't using too many complicated fucking words for you. Here, let me slow it down for you so that you can understand if I say it slower. Let it go, dog, it's over.
I don't wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings, but I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap. And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
Talking about, I have motherfuckers. How'd I look on the VMAs? When you watch me, whatever fucking TV you watch me from, in Boston, in the mean streets of Boston, fucking system, you gotta skip this motherfucker, suck my motherfucker. Oh, for those that don't know, hold it up, yo.
Good job, team. We executed the mission perfectly.